Hello, Lobos. I'm Skylar Boyden.
And I'm Ivette Hernandez, and this is the Howler.
I'm Dr. Bean.
And I'm Skylar Foran, and this is The Howler, starting us off with Students of the Week.
We have Eduardo Juarez Flores, 9th grade, Serenity Schuffer, 9th grade, Jacqueline Sandoval Lopez, 11th grade, Isaac Vega Sanchez, 9th grade, Ricardo Salcedo, 11th grade, Yuram Ramos, 11th grade, Salvador Rodriguez, 11th grade, Emma Mendez, 10th grade, and James Fryer, 11th grade. Congratulations, Lobos. Grad Nite update. Disneyland Grad Tickets are now on sale, so make sure to get them ASAP, as there are only a limited amount of 100. Grad Nite will be May 19, 2024. The tickets are $185 with ASB and $190 without if purchased before March 20th. After March 20th, the prices will rise to $195 with ASB card and $200 without. The price includes a full day at Disneyland Adventure Park, admission to the Grad Nite Party, and transportation there and back. Pick up your permission slip at the athletics office first.
Hey, Ben. What are you going to do Saturday?
I'm going to the Hop Into Spring Easter Spring event from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. It will be at the Softball Field. We are planning to have an Easter egg hunt, food for families, arts and crafts and activities with vendors, adult raffles, ROTC military trucks, and pictures with the Easter Bunny. Hope to see you there.
The JROTC program for accreditation, we did it, Lobos. We scored a 96% and have once again earned the coveted honor unit with distinction. The cadets and staff students that conducted the briefing presentation did outstanding, as well as individual cadet interviews. Great job, the Lobo Battalion.
For sports news, we currently have boys golf and track. Boys tennis had an amazing match against Ponda with a close match 10-8. LHS is setting up to be a great season.
For our club news, class of 2026 meets in room 125 on Wednesday during lunch. Biomedical will meet in room 102 on Friday at lunch. The Key Club meets Thursdays lunch in room 201. The Lobo Pride Club meets every Tuesday at lunch in room 207. And the CSF meetings are Tuesday at lunch in room 129.
The GoPass program. We are excited to announce our partnership with the Antelope Valley Transit Authority to offer students of the Antelope Valley Union High School District a free fare-based program through the announcement of the GoPass program. This program will provide convenient transportation options for students. This pass is valid until June 2024. Parent permission is required and it must be a white signature. Fill out the attached forms and return it to the library or the activities office to receive the GoPass.
Mark your calendars. That hop into Easter spring event that Yvette's going to be at is March 16th from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. The 25th to the 29th is spring break, so we don't have school.
Saturday school. We will be having Saturday school April 6th and 13th. Scan the QR code outside attendance and the special projects office. You'll also need to fill out the form from the special projects office.
Prom will be April 27, 2024. If you're interested and need to have funding, reach out to teachers and staff for opportunities to purchase the tickets. It's going to be amazing and in Santa Clarita this year, and the tickets are $110.
Attention seniors, we have PBIS rewards drawings for seniors to win a prom ticket. The drawing is 100 points to enter. Go to your PBIS rewards app, click drawing, select the drawing, and if you have 100 points, you can enter. Good luck.
This has been The Howler. I'm Skylar Ford.
And I'm Yvette Hernandez.
Lobos are the best. Howler. Not for success.